This video is a summary of all the convex polyhedra with regular faces, which have been the subject of most videos so far, so you can see how the various families relate to each other. I've put links to relevant previous videos in the description below. The main division is between the semi-regular polyhedra, those with identical vertices, on the left, and the remainder, the Johnson solids, on the right. Starting with the semi-regular polyhedra, the first subcategory is the five Platonic solids, which most of you will be familiar with. All faces the same, all vertices the same. Next, we have the prisms, two identical end faces separated by a ring of squares. There are an infinite number of these. I've only shown them up to the dodecagonal prism. Note that a square prism is also a cube, so it sits in two families. Closely related to the prisms are the antiprisms, two identical end faces separated by a ring of triangles. This is also an infinite family. The triangular antiprism is an octahedron, so is also a Platonic solid. Then we have the Archimedean solids, the 13 semi-regular shapes that don't fit into the other families. Two of them, the cube octahedron and the icosahedron, are quasi-regular. These have alternating face types around each vertex, so all edges are identical. Another subcategory is the snub polyhedra. These have a characteristic twisted appearance and are geometrically more complex. The two snub Archimedean solids, the snub cube and the snub dodecahedron, are the best known, but the antiprisms can also be regarded as snubs, so I've put them in the same box. I haven't included the octahedron in the snub section, though you could argue that technically it should be. Moving on to the Johnson solids, these 92 shapes don't have any such obvious subclassifications, but most of them can be built by cutting up and gluing together semi-regular polyhedra. There are only 9 that can't. I call these the exotic Johnson solids. There are a few categories that span both sides of the chart. Chiral polyhedra are those without mirror symmetry. Along with the two Archimedean snub polyhedra, there are 5 chiral Johnson solids. Each of these 7 has left-handed and right-handed versions. Monohedral polyhedra are those where all faces are the same shape. The cube is the only one made from only squares, and the dodecahedron the only one with pentagons. But there are 8 made only from triangles. These are called deltahedra. In addition to 3 Platonic deltahedra, there are 5 Johnson deltahedra, each with a different number of faces. Finally, there are elementary polyhedra. These are polyhedra that cannot be split in two. 3 of the Platonic solids are elementary, along with all prisms and antiprisms, except for the octahedron, and 9 Archimedean solids. Of the Johnson solids, all but 1 of the exotics are elementary, and 9 others, making a total of 28 elementary polyhedra, in addition to the prisms and antiprisms. These are like building blocks. All other polyhedra on this chart can be constructed by gluing these together. Thanks for watching. Please give a like if you found this interesting, and see you in the next video.